daughter here so she can get to know more her culture, her Brazilian culture. And of course, to rewind, I need to, you know, I need some time for myself to think about life, to plan the future, my future, my daughter's future, the future of my family. And of course, to the best way to do that is really go to your loved ones, right? To your family. Kasi sila talaga yung foundation.
Sinagot ng misis ni John Estrada na si Priscilla Mireles ang usisa ng isang netizen kung totoo bang may bagong babae na naman ang Mr. Usap-usapan kasi ang misis ng aktor matapos nitong pangalanan at itagpa sa Instagram post ang umano'y kasamang babae ng Mr. sa Boracay. Nag-post kasi si John ng kanyang mga larawan habang nakabakasyon sa isang resort sa Boracay. Makikitang sa mga larawan ay mag-isa lamang ang aktor at walang kasama maliban sa kumuha ng larawan sa kanya. What an awesome place, Henan Garden, Boracay. Mababasa sa caption ng post, isang netizen naman ang pabirong nagtanong kung sino ang kasama niya sa Boracay, kung si Lena ba o si Marites. Sina Lena at Marites ay dalawang babae sa buhay ni Rigor. Ang karakter ni John sa seryeng Batang Quiapo. Ang ikinagulat ng mga netizens sa komento ng misis ni John na si Priscilla na si Lily Halman. Dagdag pa ni Priscilla na lalong ikinaintriga ng mga netizen, looking very divorced Mr. Estrada at Lily Halman. Samantala, sa live video ni Priscilla ngayong araw ng Lunes, July 15, makikita si Priscilla na umalis na ng Pilipinas at umuwi na sa kanilang bansa sa Brazil, kasama ni Priscilla ang anak nila ni John na si Anetska. Isang netizen ang nangurira tungkol dito, tanong ng isa, "Idol, may new na naman ba si John? Grabe naman, napakaganda mo na para maghanap pinang iba." Binasa ito ni Priscilla at sinagot, "Hay naku po, ganun talaga ang buhay eh. Wala naman eh." Ganun talaga, naumani naman ito ng iba't ibang reaksyon at komento mula sa mga netizens. Narito ang kabuuang live video ni Priscilla Mireles.
Good morning over there! So we just came from the mall. We're walking home now. And I have my companion. Come to the other side, my baby. And we both have purple mouths, lips. We have purple lips because we had a lot of acai and all the food earlier.
And we also have Bobo here.
Yeah, let's go up there, baby. Okay, guys. So, we're just walking. We came from the mall. And the house is literally just like 1-2 minutes away. And it's 9:22 p.m. here in Manaus. Of course, 9:22 a.m. there in the Philippines. And we're just strolling around, going home, and I tripped. And we're going home, it's just here, just there, over there. So we're just gonna cross the pedestrian. So how are you guys doing over there? How is the weather over there? Just gonna cross the road. There. And we are super full from all the food that we ate. So my love, what is your favorite from the food that you tried tonight?
Acai.
The acai. Okay, aside from the acai, you know, from the fish, and then we had some takaka, we had tampaki takaka, and then we also had the casquinha de caranguejo. Which one did you like
the
most?
I think it was the fish.
You like the fish?
Yeah.
It's really good, right? Did you like also the crab meat?
Yeah, that's my second favorite.
Second favorite? Yeah. It was really good. And it's really so yummy because lahat ng mga fish dito, like the tambaqui, is from river. We don't really have beach here. The beach is river beach. So the food, the fish is very fresh. It's very good. Super, super yummy. The way usually we cook there is either grill or sometimes they bake, sometimes they barbecue. We are not really into frying. That's the big typical food. But here, we're home already. So we're gonna go inside. And then, although it's quite fast. There! So are you home? So I'm so glad to come back to this place. Let's go, love. Let Vava put her face there, baby. Vava needs to put her face there, my love. So that it can open. There. So there, ganun pala dito, no? Lagay yung mukha, open kagat. So everything is, you know, it's very, ano, high-tech. So yun. So, umakyat kami dito sa condo na nanay ko. Pemay? Yeah, apparently it reads, so I wanna shout out to you guys. I wanna shout out to, of course, to Barry, to Justin. I wanted to shout out lahat na pasok na yon na live. So yon. My love, that one, baby. Keeping going, love. Okay, so we're just going home now. Walking. I wanna shout out to.
Here, baby.
Baby, here, my love.
It's 5
right? No, here, baby.
Oh, okay.
So we're going home now. And then.
I'm sure it's not 5 and 6 because.
Yes, my baby, I'm sure. This is the way.
15, 6.
Okay.
That's 5 and 6.
So there. Come on, baby.
Yeah.
So we're just walking. I love. Mm-hmm. And we're gonna go up. Yeah, the elevator, go up. And yon. So it's a very cool night. Finish eating at the mall. Now our mall is just beside the building. And we're super full. And my purple lips is a sign that I had acai. Of course! Acai is the best. And of course a lot of other things. So kasama ko yung nanay ko, yung anak ko.
It was there. At Aline Bobo.
No, it's a different one, baby.
No, here.
It's a 5 and 6.
No, 5 and 6 is here.
There, baby. Because it's next, that, the other one, baby. There. So, we're just going home. I just want to take the opportunity because early I was not able to shout out to anybody. So, yung gagawin ko na yon. So, sorry for my purple lips and teeth from acai, okay? So yon. So I wanna shout out to Mavel. Kumusta po? He's watching from Davao City. I wanna shout out to Justin Wallace. I want to shout out to Jumakio Corazon. New naman ba? I don't mind new naman ba si John Grabe na Nick ganda mo. Ay! Ano ba to? Ay, nako po. Ganon talaga yung buhay. Eh, wala naman eh. Wala ano man. Ganon talaga eh. I want to shout out to Zaidi Manapao. Hello, kumusta po? I want to shout out to Arndel P.T. Jan. Shout out po sa Tandan Surigao del Sur. I want to shout out. Itong ano nangyari, respeto lang yung gusto ko humingi sa kahit sino. Kasi pati especially kami mga babae, 'di ba? We deserve respect. So yun lang po. So respect ko lang gusto ko humingi kahit kay kanino kasi palagi ko binigay na respect sa mga tao. Eh pwede man pumunta sa out of the bansa, 'di ba? Pwede pumunta kayo. Hello. Back ko. Ano nangyari? Ah, yes. Okay, we're back. Nawala na bigla. Oh, siguro internet connection kasi. So, yon po. Sino pa iba? Si mag-divorce na John Mona. Mo, Ana, ni Rigor. Ah, wala pang divorce sa Pilipinas, di ba? Paano tayo? Joke. So, anyways. Joke lang, guys. Anyways. Basta, yung gusto ko sabihin, yung naputol ako is that konti respect lang, di ba? That's not much to ask. Just respect. Konti lang eh, di ba? I think that's madali. Just to respect people. I think it's a must. We need to respect each other. We need to respect people. Eh, hindi ko talaga kaya yung mga tao na wala respect kahit kay kanino. Certain things that we need always to respect is family. We need to respect mga magulang. We need to respect mga asawa. Tsaka mga anak, di ba? So, yun lang. Yun lang sasabihin ko. Respeto lang yung hingin ko sa kay kanino. Ayun. So, anyways, going back to live natin, mas interesting to eh. Si Fanny, gusto ko pasalamat and say hi to Fanny. Good morning, always watching here from Hong Kong. Kumusta po? Si Mompil Christy, oh thank you Mompi. Mompil, si Rao, hello mo, ang ganda mo at oh thank you po. Beverly Omole, Haller Dog, wapa, watching from Negros, Oriental, Visaya, Dumaguete. Arlang, God bless. Oh, thank you po. And gusto ko pa, pa-hi-hi sa lahat na manonood na yon, yung live natin. So, nasa bahay na ako, nasa condo ko na nanay ko, kanina nasa rest house niya. So, yun, ito yung gusto ko pa-share sa inyo lahat, yung buhay ko dito dati sa Brazil. So, ito yung condo na nanay ko. Pakita ko sa inyo. Ito, we are actually in what they call, it's like a balcony to, pero it's closed kasi siya eh, enclosed balcony. So, we just like have aircon. So, ganun lang siya. It's like a, where sometimes we entertain people dito. Tapos dyan is the living room, and lahat. So, yun. So, dito lang kami. Mag-enjoy ako yung family ko dito sa Brazil. And then, gusto ko pakita ko sa inyo yung view from here kasi yung independent house. So, tingnan ko kung kaya. Tega lang. Yun, this is Manaus, guys. So, ito yung Manaus. So, yun. So, we're in the penthouse right now. So, there. So, yun. And we just like enjoying. Just came here to enjoy my family. To bring my daughter here so she can get to know more her culture, her Brazilian culture. And, of course, to rewind, I need to, you know, I need some time for myself to think about life, to plan the future, my daughter's future, the future of my family. And of course, the best way to do that is really go to your loved ones, right, to your family, kasi sila talaga yung foundation. And I'm just so happy and so blessed to be able to share with you guys where I'm going. And I'm going to be sharing even more in the next days, the days to come. And sa lahat na manonood dyan sa Filipinas, I just want to wish you all the very best. And I just want to remind you all to always be kind. And, you know, we don't know the battles of the other person. We don't know what they're going through. You know, in the end of the day, in social media, we all merit expectators. Hindi natin alam yung mga dumadaan ng mga tao. Pero, we can never forget, palagi dapat naka, we should always remember that respect, it's the most important thing that exists. Respect sa tao, respect sa family, respect sa bansa, diba? So we should always keep in mind that respect is more important even than love. For me, huh? Respect comes first and love comes next. So yon. So dahil dyan, gusto ko sabihin sa inyo lahat that I love you guys. I love the Philippines. I've learned and to love the country, to love the people. Pinoy talaga yung puso ko. And I'm just vacationing and I'll be back home soon. So yan. And I hope to count on your support to like, follow and share yung mga vlogs natin. And sa lahat ng mga friends ko, tsaka mga barkada ko dyan sa Filipinas, I will be there on August. I'm just taking this time away to spend time with my family, to show my daughter around, to rewind, because there is a lot of things that I need to think, to plan my life, to plan, you know, what's going to happen next. And I'm just so blessed I'm able to do that all the way here in Brazil and in the U.S. Because sometimes it's better for you to take yourself out of the situation so that you can think clearly, so that you can do the things that you need to do with a clear mind and heart. So there. So I want to also remind everyone that, you know, things that you see in social media, they're not always true to life. I hope you guys understand that being a celebrity, sometimes, you know, we go through things and you do things and you do for the well-being of everyone. But it does not reflect who you are as a person. It does not reflect what you have in your heart. And sometimes you just want to tell to help with everything, you know. I had enough. So yun lang. maybe I mean my time that I said I need to say I had enough, right? I have a voice, I had enough. And I think when you do things, you need to be very careful about the consequences of the things that you do in life. We're all grown-ups, right? Lahana sosyalnya hindi para sa mga bata yan. We grown up, we're all adults. Everything that you do, there is a consequence. And I refuse to let it pass anything from this point onwards. So that's basically who I am. I'm a very patient, I'm very kind, and I'm very forgiven person, but until the limit. When I get to my limit, I'm sorry. I don't think I'm the best person for you to fight. Because, you know, the nicest people, they turn to be the most dangerous people. Because when we give our best and we get to the limit of the abuse of certain people, we know we just throw literally we don't care anymore. So there. So I just want to wish you all the very best. Please do remember and remind him Sarilimo to be always kind to everyone. We don't know the battles that other people are going through. We are mere spectators in social media. We don't know what's going through. We just see what people want us to see, right? So yon. So love you guys. Have a wonderful day. It's today is a new day. Tomorrow is an even newer day. And life goes on, right? So good morning sa lahat. And kita-kita tayo sa next live natin. Bye-bye. Love you guys. Don't forget to like, follow, and share on Facebook natin. Okay? Bye-bye, guys. Love you. Bye-bye.